I'm Jim Roberts. I'm Vice President and Market Director for Water and Wastewater here at H2M Architects and Engineers. H2M has over 470 professionals dedicated to our full-service architectural and engineering practice. In drinking water, nothing has captured more attention than the issue of emerging contaminants. Here at H2M, we've been at the forefront of helping our clients manage these challenges with respect to emerging contaminants. Over the next several weeks, we will be sharing with you a series of videos focused on our experience with one specific contaminant, 1,4-dioxane. You'll have the opportunity to meet our leadership in the drinking water practice and our experts with 1,4-dioxane, its treatment, and its processes. We hope that you will find this series informative and useful, and we look forward to sharing what we've learned with all of you.